We're live?
Give it a sec. What's up, everyone? Cisco here with Bronx Legend. We're live
back
again
for part 3.
Playing part 3 of Subspace Asmarine. Is it Emissary?
Emissary.
Right? Okay. So we're playing part 3 of Subspace. And possibly after, we might switch, you know, and try Earth from the beginning. But our focus.
For like the final hour of the show.
Yeah, our focus will be Subspace. We have been streaming yesterday and we're streaming today. I guess this is like a double stream for every week. Don't know if we'll do this every week, but we're gonna try to stream once a week if possible. And we've been making some progress, you know, so we're about 30% through the game. Obviously the percentage doesn't just the percentage is not just about the game itself, but also about getting all the items and whatnot. We're not 100% it. It seems that we did get a lot of the items. I think there's only two stages where we didn't get all the items.
There shouldn't be too much more left to the game. It's just the final segment's really long.
Yeah,
and that's going to take up most of the gameplay time.
I forgot to do so, but I wanted to possibly add stickers before we start the stream, but I decided to just start it now.
It's
7:20, and we'll see how it goes.
So you got the controller, huh?
If you want, you can try to keep it. Actually, let's try it now. This is what we're gonna do.
I'll do it.
I was gonna be the first player this
time. Okay. Sure. Oh, awesome. Bring up the game stream for us.
Right.
Let me do it solo. And then you go.
That's so weird. Why is it called solo then? Right?
Yeah.
Whatever. Thank you. So I'm just gonna post on social media as usual. I'm gonna have Bronx Legend here add the stickers. So, just see what you want to add. I had some ideas of what I want to add.
Your player one is Ari's behind the screen.
Add this behind the stream. We have two cats and one dog and stuff. By the way,
Lucas only has one sticker. We can give him some.
Lucas, I feel like he might have electric. I feel like kind of maybe his nair, but I don't know if that counts.
The leg work's good for him, because
that's true.
He put in that leg work.
Yeah. His jab, his fair, bear, and dare are all legs. I don't really use his
claws, hey. That's cool.
It's his PK attack. That's actually perfect.
I'm definitely putting this on Lucas, because it's just fitting, dude. Ness doesn't deserve this sticker. Hey. That's his brother, dude.
His boy, Claws. Character I would like to see appear in Smash, even if it was Ness's trophy, but...
Yeah, imagine both of these characters end up in Ultimate. There's rumors of Skull Kid, and then
there was one Claws rumor, and it seemed really fake. Because they said UI was going to be a character.
Yeah, there was some dude that said Ganon is a freaking Echo, which we already know he isn't, so...
I'm pretty sure Incineroar is going to be a character, not Decidueye. Not that I don't like Decidueye, I'm just saying that's what I believe, based on the leaks that you've seen.
Okay.
But I think Steve is possible. Geno, possible. Incineroar, Ken, I believe are.
Toadsworth, possible.
Toadsworth. You know where he's from?
They got both the old mans next to each other, look.
Oh, wow. That's the original Donkey Kong, the one that fought Mario.
Yeah. Well, it's Toadsworth, though.
You know that guy, Andy?
Nah.
Advance Wars.
Oh, I played that game before.
It's very similar to,
Daisutsuno Stuffy!
Very similar...
Oh, I just fought this shit while we were off stream. We were just, like, getting some bottle rockets and Earthbound Beginnings.
Yeah. We
and I just came across this enemy, like, a few moments ago. It's kind of funny.
Yeah.
Battering resistance?
Playing Earthbound Beginnings offline just to get some bottle rockets and some items that we need.
I kind of like Lucas better than Ness. How do you feel in this game?
Like, as a character?
Yeah.
How he plays in this game? He has a tether. Instead of a Kirby, I guess.
Who would you rather put this on? Who do you feel like you're going to use later on? That's or Lucas?
I don't know if they have good projectiles.
I like Lucas. I might use Lucas.
But
the recovery sucks.
Yeah, it makes it annoying to...
Should I put the truck on him?
Sure.
It only works for those two.
What was battering again?
I guess
I'll go check the sticker stuff now.
What the fuck is this?
Oh, yeah.
Yo, it's Akuma. Look. It's Akuma. What the hell?
It's not the Akuma Luna, though. Oops. I had the chat off, so if anyone said hi, sorry, but I did not have my Twitch chat on. But
here's this character. This character will never be in Smash.
Some people want it, though. He's in Smash Flash because of the thing.
Diddy Kong only has arm. You're going to use Diddy, right?
Yeah, I think. I like how Tiny Kong is actually Tiny.
Yeah, it's Diddy's girlfriend. Yeah. Aren't they related?
Isn't it, what's it, Pixie Kong?
You ever play this game, though? Really, this game I actually like. Custom Robo?
Oh, yeah.
Custom Robo is pretty lit. I like that game.
I played it on the GameCube a while ago.
GameCube 1 is the one I got. I think that's a DS one.
I have that one.
Or Arena. I think that's a DS one.
Yeah. Let's keep adding stickers.
What the fuck is this? It's a little, like, pencil drawing.
Huh?
Oh. Right? Don't like a pencil drawing? Like color pencil drawing. You know, that says Unguard, but I thought it said Edgeguard. Look, you see it?
What?
I thought that said Edgeguard.
Edgeguard? Oh. That's a weird name.
Unguard. You never heard that before?
I mean, yeah. As in, like, fighting.
Yeah, sword fighting. That's why he's a swordfish.
Isn't that specifically fencing?
I believe so. Maybe. What the hell? Look at this specific thing. Body spin. Body spin attack. Did he have that? Oh, he has Nair, right?
Yeah.
And then I guess DK is Nair as well. That's weird. Who has a better Nair? Yo.
What?
Who has a better Nair? DK or Diddy?
Diddy? Maybe depends on the game, I guess.
I use DK's Nair more, but then again, I don't play Diddy, so.
I don't think Diddy's Nair is... In Smash 4, at least, I don't think it was that good.
This game, you don't know?
I'm not sure of this game, because I don't play it. No, at least not competitively.
I don't know what's a good Diddy, to be honest. More than what I already have.
You can always give him, like, resistance or launch pad or something.
Yeah, I guess. We don't have anything other than this. Mario Kart DD.
We made good progress on this game, so I can definitely see us.
Oh, DK's not with us. He died, right?
Yeah, he's not going to be us.
Got killed, dude. Not Bowser.
He comes later in the story.
Joy, wait, what? I joy boom no ya.
Okay. This is the boring part, but give us one second.
It's Japanese.
We're almost about to start.
What do you do?
Just posting.
What the hell? They had realistic human characters in Mario Golf. They had like, well, not realistic, but I mean, little anime characters. What?
Start.
I'm gonna give Pit one more sticker.
Okay.
If I can find Slash. Anything? This fucker. Ah, whatever. That's it. I'm ready. Here. See, like, it shows my name, so just switch. Press A on my name, and then switch to yours. There you go.
See, it's the first player, I guess.
I'm ready when you are.
These are the only two stages. Ruin 2, which I guess maybe because...
Oh, we tried, but there were definitely ones that we just dropped past it, or you missed it, or
we
whatever.
Even got all the items in Metroid. The Metroid is a piece of defense facility, I guess.
Yeah, Metroid,
So,
I know my Metroid games.
The cave. I think this is with Lucas.
I think you get Charizard in this level.
Yeah, so we're going to be using
You get Charizard here.
So good thing, good on us for adding.
Or Ivysaur. I think it's Charizard.
See how it goes.
Do they show how he gets Ivysaur? Yeah, right. Is this
also, anyone who's watching, please let me know how it sounds.
Oh shit. I'm playing Link right now. I know Link sucks, but whatever.
Give me a second.
You're covering Link, so.
I'm just gonna add the headphones on so I can.
That would be a cool screensaver.
Oh, that?
Yeah, this looks dope.
Looks alright. Yeah. Give me one sec, folks.
Mario looks serious as fuck.
Go to our Kirby, of course. I have to. You already know.
You gotta pick the rest, too. Your player one.
Alright. Let me just look up the stickers. Who do you want? What's your second choice? Oh, you're gonna pick. Okay.
You have to. Oh, I'll do it. Okay.
Who do you want? I don't really care.
Pit.
Pit. I like Pit too. Mario, I feel like I want. But.
You like Pit too? You know what I'm saying?
That was a very cheesy pun, folks.
Hey, that's Nintendo. They're the ones that came up with that shit. I mean.
What do you mean?
You don't know? Pit calls Dark Pit, Pit 2, and,
the game?
Yeah, whatever that game is.
Yeah, I still haven't played Kid Icarus Uprising.
Uprising, there you go. He calls it Pit 2.
Alright, so we sound okay. What do you want? Yoshi, Mario. I'm fine with either.
Yoshi.
Alright. So, I have a wiki here with the sticker stuff.
Yoshi Mitsu.
We probably don't really need to know that much about it, but... Yeah.
I used it to know.
Oh, shit. Not this crap.
More boulders.
I do want the Indiana Jones.
Oh, we're not missing it.
Oh, what?
Run. Yeah. Wow.
I didn't see it coming. I didn't know.
Me neither, man.
That's really bad.
That was some bullshit.
On the bright side.
I'm ice spawn first. Wait, I don't... Especially on intense, because everything's faster than it would be on easy. Yeah, and that thing closes faster. I watched somebody stream.
The ammo right there.
Right there. And then somebody asked in chat, and they said, yeah. Difficulty determines how fast everything is. I was running a speedrun.
Oh, wow.
Yeah. This guy named Fuzziness. I like watching his streams. He streams like melee speedruns, and he just started doing Brawl recently, I think. And
I wonder how good he is. Better.
He even speedruns Mario Party. That sounds crazy. Yeah. Yeah. I never watched it, but I know he does.
Speedrunning is definitely pretty interesting. I just can't see myself doing it.
Oh shit! What the fuck? Oh, I didn't kill him. Huh? That's funny. Can this guy die, please? What is happening?
We're stuck.
I killed him, okay.
This is Shishui's, Genjutsu.
Just go down. Wait.
Oh, that's the turtle shell! Right, yeah, that's
I have to follow you, so.
Yeah. The turtle shell made me hop, and it slowed my momentum.
I wasn't watching you. I was watching you.
But I was trying to go down and bounce up the turtle shell. It's fine. We didn't lose anything.
The one time you choose to play, be player one, is this difficult level.
It's not even hard. I mean, why? It's just...
Well, I was healed it.
I didn't know it came out that fast. That was fast.
Ready for this bullshit.
That's like the skin of our team. How would you do that in Bowser?
I don't know.
Right?
I'm surprised Link made it.
This, we should have chose faster characters than Mario.
Link versus Mario enemies.
Have you ever seen that fan game where you play as Link in like Mario level?
Oh. There's a mod of Ocarina of Time where you play Mario, and vice versa.
Wow. No, the mod allows you to play with like Megatron, Samus, Link, and Time.
Oh, that killed by a fucking Goomba.
That was mad. Oh, that was funny.
Huh, we'll do that. Well
done, well done, well done. Ready?
What's up? Turn it off. You can float.
Oh my god.
Damn it.
That guy's both.
I know, but I couldn't do anything. Even if I pressed start,
I thought it was going to be on the right side, because I thought it was going to be left and right.
I got both of you. Whatever. Fuck. Stupid shells, dude. Are we screwed?
I'm not sure.
You're not ready yet.
I'm going to press start. Nice secret, I believe.
Is it a secret? I thought this was a progression. Oh,
oh, oh my god. Frankie, come on, dude.
I tried to jump. And it tricked open the door. Okay. I was trying to get the one up there.
I thought you just panicked.
So I guess I pressed the Y button instead.
Get this on. Get those stickers. Alright, yeah, we're good.
Yeah. That's kind of weird, right? Like, what if someone's only used to jumping with a stick before she would open the door?
Yeah, we'll get used to it. That Sagara saying get good. We're dead. Okay. I thought that was the way we had to go, right?
That's not fair.
Guess not.
That's not a fair way to die. Come on, like, we didn't know. This is like one of those, like, this is definitely a trial and error level. Where you really
pretty just, much.
Because if you weren't ready, you'd be dead.
I definitely thought we had to go up.
Yeah.
I guess that's how we found the secret, though. But, whatever. Oh, we start here, nice. Sakurai is apologizing for his bullshit. Wait, we have to get off. We have to get off. Can't even see what I'm doing. That's our audio?
That's the game's audio. I'm listening to the headphones. Good thing that you can teleport. Imagine if you couldn't teleport, it's gonna be
frustrating. Oh, I hurt you. Wow. My bombs can hurt you.
What? That's only good. Even it seems.
Not in 4. Pretty sure it doesn't happen in 4.
I'm sure it's bombs only.
Alright, what the fuck are we doing? So, no, we're supposed to go here. We're supposed to go down with this. There's a downward option. You have to let it go up first, then you go down. Watch. That's up. Shit. Oh, secret. No, I pressed start! Why did I press start?
You should have been the one to go for it then.
Yeah, that's true. That's true. Because you play it once, so. Just a fucking trophy.
You go for it now.
Alright, I guess. Yeah, Link climbs OP fast, so.
What?
Oh, God. Frankie, this is scary, though. I have to follow you. Maybe you should just do it on first start. Well, so what's that?
It changes the shape. The whatever.
I mean, yeah.
I wonder if there's a pattern. If there's a pattern, we should try that.
This is Flappy Bird before Flappy Bird.
Flappy Bird before Flappy Bird.
And then it died. You know, that game died in such a weird way. It was because the creator didn't want it to be too popular, you know?
It's not like there was going to be a Flappy Bird scene. Wait.
You know what I'm saying, though, right? That's kind of weird. He literally didn't want success.
And now that game is basically... It's like a bunch of... There's a bunch of rip-offs on it, right?
Calling you.
That's good. That's
good. Oh, we got a break. There's the part.
What's this? See the pattern?
You do it, and I press the... Wow! That was my bad.
Yeah, it's a pattern.
I'm just gonna start. Are we ready? I forgot Pit has this one.
That might be good for it. I wonder if that move works. Imagine that.
Damn. The damage difference.
Oh, yeah, for sure. I forgot to message one more person.
Sorry, stream, you're stuck to some money at the moment?
Super armor.
Oh wow, okay. I wasn't even paying attention. Yeah. Can you see another stream?
Yeah. Oh, wow. What's up, Josh, man?
Super armor then.
It's been a while,
dodge.
Yeah. Long time, man. How you been? Long time.
Yeah.
So we're playing Subspace the
Fort. Oh, it's over.
We're,
fuck.
We're playing the Brawl story mode on the hardest difficulty right now due to, you know, Smash coming out.
Yeah.
So we thought we'd try that out. And after this, we might play a little bit of Earthbound Beginnings, which is an RPG that's on the Wii.
Like a good, like, 2 hours from now.
Right, yeah. So
probably 9 something.
Yeah, this mode is pretty hard, so we've been.
Yeah, we're playing on the hardest difficulty.
Right.
Just Z, get him with you. I was able to do it with Pit. You could have done it with Kirby.
Yeah,
I know. Wow, that was stupid. There's a trophy I missed.
I can't believe he dodged that.
clean caches. Metal Link!
That was a cool section. I kind of liked
Custom Boys. See, right now he would have Peach, right? He has Zelda at night. Yeah. He's like, you would have hit Zelda. That's why Mario even cared, bro.
That's true.
That cutscene matters
so much
more.
That would
make
more sense if it was Peach.
Yeah, honestly, last time I had Peach, I was like, oh, that totally makes sense. But now that it's Zelda, it's like, kind of lazy.
Oh, because they don't have Link do it. This is
They should have had Link do it. That would
have
made much more sense.
Oh, yeah, just have the character.
Yeah, that's stupid, honestly. They should have changed it.
Yeah.
Kind of lazy.
Yeah, I like Kirby in this game. Kirby's pretty cool. He's still kind of mid-tier, just like he is in Smash 4. But I am definitely excited for Kirby for the new game. Because when he uses the B move, he can actually shoot back projectiles at
like Samus' charge beam and stuff.
Yeah, so he kind of has a reflect now. So
he should have always had that.
Yeah. Right, so we got
that's going to be cool. Man.
Oh, castle.
Yeah, the artwork in this game, like, it looks really good.
Yeah.
These cutscenes.
The cutscenes look really good, too. Obviously, the cutscenes look better than the actual game itself.
The game itself looks good,
because they're cinematic cutscenes.
But yeah, for sure.
Yeah.
But the game itself was good. More kamikaze robs.
Yeah.
Ganon using modern technology.
We were talking about this before. How does Ganon know how to use a computer where he comes from a world where there's no modern technology?
Yeah, it's like
technology.
Medieval times, you know?
Yeah.
Where he's from. Razzan is like, bow to me, fucker.
Since when does Ganon serve anyone? Isn't Ganon kind of... Yeah,
that's why he got that sinister smile going.
Oh, yeah, he has like a
he's like, I'm gonna play this fucking hand bullshit.
Okay. Alright.
That's Sakura.
We don't have any characters, so we don't really need to add stickers. Let me just see. Ruins again. Oh no, we did that. What was the last thing we did?
It's the new one, the exclamation point. The exclamation point shows.
I thought we did the ruins.
Nah. I'm not sure.
Oh, this is the one.
It's just continuing.
We thought we were going to do this
one. Yeah, it's leaving off where they were. Okay. I'll be Lucas.
You want to add a sticker? Check the sticker. Not big deal.
Check Pokemon Trainer. I already did Lucas before we started.
Yeah.
I put on, remember the claw
Pokemon
sticker?
Pokemon Trainer's pretty loaded.
Yeah, it's all good. Fuck it.
Let me just see what he has in this game.
Alright.
How do you
go like this?
He has launch power, drawing, body, and spin. We're gonna get Charizard soon.
Pretty soon. We'll probably get him this mission.
Actually, Pokemon Trainer might be a good choice because he's well rounded. He can use a heavy character for Charizard.
Yeah, exactly. That's why I gave him the throwing, because Charizard.
But then when he needs to be fast, he can go Squirtle.
Yeah,
that makes
sense.
Yeah.
He's gonna be a problem in Ultimate, man. Because since there's no more stamina
thing,
which is great, though, for the character.
And he can switch between three Pokemon a lot quicker.
Yeah, you have to essentially learn three matchups when you play against Pokemon Trainer player.
Yeah.
You
know? It's gonna be pretty broken.
Taking a minute.
Yeah, I guess it is.
Hello, game. How are you?
No cuts.
Oh, I'm
Squirtle. Oh. I wasn't paying
attention. I was Lucas last time, that's what.
But I think I told you this already, but I feel like Lucas should not be the first player.
Do I have a wall jump?
Try.
No. Oh, wait. Yeah, I do.
Donkey Kong. I think there's a
shell.
Yeah. Oh, jeez. No. Maybe that isn't this the place we get.
Where do I want to swim?
How long do you swim? Imagine you can swim forever. That's kind of cool. Most characters swim. What? Nah, come on.
A Squirtle drowning in water.
It's
so stupid. It's the most pathetic Squirtle ever. I thought it was a Pokemon. There's some food over here.
Oh, no!
We don't need. We have that trophy, by the way. It's some Kirby enemy. We got that one before. I'm sure we got that one.
Wow.
Bitch! What's that down there? I think these are one-hit kills. So, I'm gonna let you do it.
You wanna use it on that? Like,
I forgot to pull the mechanics.
Oh, wow.
I'm gonna just go. forward to, though.
This would have been easier. You don't get squat.
I'll go on top of it.
Kills me too, it sucks. Because player one has.
So we just had to progress. I thought you said we had to fight through that.
I didn't say that. I'm just saying there's a fight coming up. That's what I said. Continue. That's why I brought the hammer, but.
Yeah. Yeah, I like the music for this. I'm pretty sure this music is from Mario Land for the Game Boy.
It is? It's not just custom? Like made up?
No, this is from Mario Land. I remember Mario Land, like some of the sections in there had like a lot of.
That was cool. Do I have a problem?
Did you actually play?
Hmm?
Were you actually far? I'm so floating.
I said, do I have a problem? I don't think I do. I do. I mean, Samus doesn't have a fucking problem. That's like a main mechanic of her game. Yeah, that should be a problem.
I don't
know. But it should be a problem, don't you agree?
Yeah.
Funny how we're collecting shit like this is a new game, you know? And we're actually gonna be hearing all that music.
Yeah, I mean, hey.
If we get something, if we do something like this,
why did I call this?
Shit, wow, just like all the way over here? What the fuck? What the?
Wow.
How'd he die? No, it's this one. Then press up.
Barely, wow.
I remember it was that one. It's always that one, but...
Wow, that was pretty good memory on your part. The only thing I remember from this game, I don't really remember.
It's not that, like, upset me because it turned me off, I don't remember. But that shit pissed me off with the soul. I don't know.
Well, we know for next time. Might have lost some stickers, but it's fine. Continue!
Now we're not losing the stickers that are on this, right?
No, we'll go with stickers. Of course. Okay, yeah. We're just losing the stickers that we got from this level only.
I didn't know that was the case though.
Yeah, that was pretty bad.
Threw me into the Mario Kart. Run. Yo, they're chasing these fuckers. Wow, that wasn't much distance, to be honest. matter, you know?
There's no ice or water in this room.
Where am I, dude? Why was another shield?
Get hit by the spikes.
I was counting your meat shield right there. Yeah. It's still funny, it took hits. I could have pressed it because I wasn't hit still.
Oh, wow.
Yeah, I tried.
We got to we progressed, though.
Hey, you do get Ivysaur absolutely. Randomly in this dungeon.
And Charizard this is
a trophy of Ivysaur.
What even is this ruin? What is this supposed to be from?
What is anything? Why is Ivysaur a trophy?
Yeah, that's true. You know what? Could Pokemon Trainer become a trophy? Right?
Yes, if he dies, right? Being a trophy in this game is like being in a state of a coma, right? They're just fucking like, in a state of like.
Oh wow.
Please start. I don't know what else is
matter. That whole time.
These things are fucking annoying.
I could not land. Every
those
time.
Stupid things, they hit you like twice or three times, you're just fucking dead.
At least on the hardest difficulty. On Cakewalk, we played this on normal.
Yeah, we're playing this on Intense. Hardest difficulty in the game. We should have that in the title, by the way. Like, Intense playthrough. Next time.
Just so you know, we will probably be playing a complicated sword.
That's a good damn good projectile. Throw it and catch it. Oh, lag. Yeah, that was charged viewers too. It's like, whoa, this is a fun.
After this level. So far, we've been playing for about 30 minutes so far. So I don't know what time.
Oh, we're a power shield. I was trying to pick up the bat. So good. Go down here. That was even good. Hit that one.
Yeah, hello?
Hey, Mom, we're streaming at the moment.
Give us one sec. We'll be right back.
Oh, okay, yeah. Don't call me. Don't call me. It's all good?
Alright, we're back, folks. Just took a temporary break. Wanted to update
the title. Yeah. So it says the mode we're playing on and the part.
Yeah, so I was going to tell you, that platform right there, we were supposed to get down that platform to get out of
here. Ah, well, so much for that. Or beyond that. We're two doors behind that now, so... You mean that right there, right? Watch out, there's a lot of balls. Mind it, Earth. Wow, dude. Yeah. Like a frame off and getting hit from that. That was crazy. Ew, what the fuck? Look at Ivy Sword's eye when I do this.
See that? That already looks kind of weird. That's a bit of a weird.
Yeah, no, it looks like it's like spinning, but it's just the shine of it. What the hell? Oh, we have to hit both ones at the same time. How do you do this with a single player? That button wasn't pressed. I guess I'll just... Secret! Bunny boy. Playboy.
Go ahead,
that's for the below door. Go. I made it, but that's not. Can I hit it through it? I can throw a leaf through it.
Yep.
I can just hit it, yeah. I'll just hit it when you go there, yeah. Fuck it. Just make it all the way up there, then I'll hit it. Don't worry about anything else. Don't even get hit. Nice tempo. Get everything. And now we out.
I know. Simple puzzles, folks.
Oh, Johnson, hey. But yeah, you gotta make it a Pokemon battle, dude.
Okay.
Let me 1v1 him. Just stand in the corner. Yeah, Pokemon battle. Right? You're not supposed to be a human beat up on a Pokemon kind of boss, isn't it? 1v1. 1v1.
Dude,
that
was crazy.
Just knock him out of your way. Hey, whatever. It's a draw!
Yeah, I guess it is a draw. Okay. Alright, so we defeated Charizard. You can take him in trophy mode? Is that how it works in Pokemon? Okay.
Yeah, they KO'd me. Oh, this boss.
It would be cool if instead of Pokemon Trainer, he was actually called Red. Like, if he was actually canonly the Red. You know,
that's what it's supposed to be, though, right?
He's supposed to be based on
it,
but he's...
It looks like
he's
it,
supposed
sure.
To be, but they call him Pokemon Trainer because he's the generic Pokemon Trainer. He's supposed to be you, you know? I'm just saying, it would have been cool if it was Red.
I mean, he was just called Red because that was just a generic name. But that was the name of the game,
yeah, I know,
right?
His name
Pokemon
is,
Fire.
I know, right? His name is Ash in the TV show, but...
Wait, is he still called Red in Pokemon Blue? Like, there's Pokemon Red, Blue, and still Gold, eh?
Yeah, kind of like he's called Red. Blue.
In all of them, right?
Blue is supposed to be Gary Oak.
But you don't play as Blue, you play as Red.
Yeah.
Okay.
There is a Pokemon anime though where they have the game. The anime is about Red as opposed to Ash Ketchum. So Red has been canon in some anime as well.
I never heard of it.
I can show you later.
Oh, is that one where that anime clip of like Charizard, Mega Charizard beating up Mewtwo came from?
Yeah.
Okay, yeah, I've seen that.
That would be. It would be cool. I don't really watch the Pokemon anime, but it'd be cool if we had a fight between Ash and Red, like if Ash met Red.
We don't do this boss fight yet. It just cuts right to the wilds. Who are we gonna be though? I don't even know.
Oh, because first Meta Knight, Ike, and Marth fight the boss, and then we fight him when he's like.
When he gets not, yeah, okay. That's what's in
it. So speaking of which, let me just check that out. I can do this thing real quick.
But we know who we're playing as, right?
Look at that boy. Yeah, Marth, Ike. So Marth looks good. Meta Knight can use another one. That's Ike. Ike can use another one too.
He's a fucking tank. I got Ike Beast right now. I'm gonna play Ike, by the way.
French. Okay, yeah, I think Ike would be a good choice against the boss. I'm gonna put a weapon on him.
Really?
I hope.
I guess that matters, right? That's a big waste of a sticker if it doesn't matter. Oh, was that dude from Golden Sun? That Isaac with the cape?
Where?
One up. That? Oh no. Shh.
Fire Emblem.
That was Isaac.
They probably do have an Isaac sticker. But, oh, this is Slash. We got a Slash though. We don't know, we got some.
Kid Joshua. That's my middle name.
Huh. Yeah, Fire Emblem Secret Stones. I don't know that character. Guy, or boy, guy, sensei. Yeah, so you're pretty full.
Put guy on one of them. Yeah, you can put it on. Get rid of that dumbass weapon sticker. Put that.
I'm saying, I don't know weapon sticker actually helps them.
But slash makes more sense. We're using swords.
Okay, yeah. So we'll do one for Meta Knight, one for.
Who's that? Who's that?
I go from fire. Yeah, so we're kind of low on Slash, I guess, because we used a lot of them. Huh?
Yeah, oh,
shield. Shield resistance. Huh? Oh, that's like if we get dizzy. We don't really need that. Food effect plus 5? That's interesting. Carry Star Rod. No.
Who's that?
Carry Lipstick. Carry Beam Sword. That's actually good. That's a good one.
Yeah.
So that means you start with Beam
Sword. Who has a really good Beam Sword moveset? Right? You don't even know. Some characters really suck with Beam Sword.
We should just save that for a character we're gonna use, like for the big end of the game part.
Okay. You ever had that game? I had that game on Game Boy. Advance.
What? I have it too.
Was a really ambitious Metroid Prime game. Like they fit the graphics of a Prime game. I mean, it didn't look as good, but they still made it feel like an open 3D world on like a fucking DS. That was crazy.
Shield resistance. I'll look that one up. I think that might be important. Oops. We don't have to think about that. So let me just add the sword.
Give Meta Knight a Meta Knight pin.
I think launch resistance is important.
Launch power is pretty good though. And it's a Meta Knight pin. See the Meta Knight pin?
Oh.
Might as well give it to him. Oh, it almost fit. It fit for a second.
Let's go.
Put that on the phone, dude.
There you go. Because I feel like I'm going to use Meta Knight for the big story, so we're
still. I might use him, too.
Well, one of us will at least.
Yeah.
Oh, already beat on the Slash. He's going to be more. There we go.
The best character.
The reason why I gave him launch resistance is because he's light, so that'll help.
Yeah, he should have that. That's true. What's the Goron do?
Oh, that's farm, I think. On 21, that's pretty good, too. Shield resistance.
I never played Mario Party 6. Those things look weird.
I feel like I overdid it, but,
Yeah, whatever, dude. We're good. Let's start. Make sure you don't press B. Has to be start button. Okay,
who's the last character?
We're good for now. Screw it. Yep. It works. Trust me. It does it for everybody.
Alright. Cool.
It just shows Foxy, not Fox. So we're going on the bed.
My dog does that sometimes. increases the strength of the character's shield. That might be good.
Right, that's awesome. What I definitely thought it did. So.
Yeah, so we added a lot of stuff for these characters.
We should get that though. That sounds really good.
I think Mennonite set. I pretty much killed Mennonite character. Honestly, there's another character who needs to help too.
The Cape Boys.
Yeah, the Sword Fighters. He's like, what? God damn.
Is that Ike's? Do you think Ike would do that? Is that within his character from Fire Emblem?
I haven't played the game.
Oh, yeah, I haven't. Kenny has, though.
Yeah. I barely played Mark's game, too.
He plays Guts.
Yeah, Guts. What, Ike from Berserk?
Yeah.
He does kind of look like him, right? But Mark. Something tells me that I would be a choice. Even though Mark is pretty good, too.
That's Would you pick Mennonite first, guy? Okay.
These guys are all powered up. These are stronger characters. We should definitely use this first.
This is the Cape Sword Boy. Oh. It is on the regular resolution, right? Oh, you fucking! Okay, I'm honestly fine.
This is good, because Mennonite can down beat this game.
Honestly, if it wasn't, I would've died. If it wasn't for me being player 2 on that part, for sure, I would've died.
You did have double pop on last time.
I hated the double pop on everything. Yeah, it was fucking over.
It was fucking over more because you were playing one
time.
Bro. I could
when you think about it like that, it fucks both of us over. Because if I die, you did.
Yeah.
You're player. And we was about the same. Wait, what's up here? This looks like something. Yep, that's it. You're looking out.
Let's go.
I got hit while the screen was black on some bullshit.
It's nice to see some old friends and new watchers. I kinda missed this jam. I know it's but I don't really like the result.
What's this new one again? It's a little more in front of him, right?
Yeah, it doesn't cover both sides. It's fine. But it's whatever. Actually, I don't like how Meta Knight plays in Smash 4 at all, really. It's about to come out. I know he's cheating, so I know he's broken. I'm just kinda. He
Get all the heals you can get, sir. Sure. But the star sent me up with you. Definitely missed the secret.
It's fine.
I'm gonna get that. That's 100% heal, right?
Yeah.
I know so.
Oh, you mean like. I thought you meant like it just heals 100%.
Oh, yeah.
I remember this guy being here. He does not come from any game. He looks like a mega character.
Yeah, he does. I can see that. Murph.
Maybe I'll try Morph and Mother. I'm just going to try now. I don't remember this guy in the back.
Wow, we got fucked. We might have to learn this boss, maybe.
Good job. Oh, we have to rematch him too.
He missed
it. He does with the Rico Luigi sauce.
It looks like a jump, right?
Yeah,
it looks like the same animation.
Wow.
Oh, landed on it. Fuck. I'm gonna take a minute. Hopefully when we find him again,
we took him to about halfway health, though, which is not bad. Continue.
First was actually trying to avoid him, wait till he loses an opening, I guess. Yeah, he always has an opening. Up here, so. Grounded.
might be losing some stickers this time.
Continue.
But like I said, off stream, I might try to get stickers on my own as usual. So yeah.
He's gonna uppercut.
Yeah. Okay.
Okay. Good. Fuck! I'm such a. What? He like stalled his jump that time. He waited longer. You have multiple jumps, you just stay in the air while avoiding. Doing a fucking Broly to me right there. So wait, you see the stream? That's what Broly did to Goku in the first movie.
Oh damn. He's definitely harder than Rayquaza. How many bosses?
Rayquaza took us 5 tries though. This is our 3rd try. Always stay behind them. Stay behind them.
Oh no!
What the fuck? I knew attack though. I didn't die. You're good, we got this. You're 0%, I have life.
Yes!
Let's go.
Let's
go. Third try. That was a hard one to play.
You think Rayquaza was harder?
Maybe it's just we focused more. Like, we analyzed
the we had some good stickers on these guys.
We did beat Rayquaza on our second try, but then we had to refight him. Remember that shit? Yeah.
I will say this, Rayquaza broke our shield a lot more than this character did.
He was a bit slower. He was stronger, but he was easier to read.
I also feel like he had more moves than Rayquaza.
And Rayquaza had that bullshit attack where he does when he goes like this.
Yeah.
And he flies in the middle of the screen over and over.
Wow. That, we only got 2 stickers to let.
Fine. Whatever. Play on the test. Look at me doing the Rayquaza motion. On stream.
We're making good progress. We started like a
7 10, man. Yeah. We're making really good progress, though. Let's do this, bro. We're gonna have to fight that dude again, though, in a minute. I think so.
We don't need to do this right now. I don't think we need to. We upgraded the 3 characters we needed, and we upgraded the.
Yeah, we good. Let me see. Restart? Yeah, but definitely gonna fight him again. Yeah. Oh, there we go.
This was a really cool scene. After the fight, there was a really cool scene, alright. But, I'll just.
I won't say anything.
Most people who know me have probably already played this game. So, what do you want to be here? Now, you have the Charizard as well, so that'll definitely be a plus.
I just played a heavy, though.
I don't know.
I'm going to go on Charizard, so.
You want Charizard? Alright.
Yeah, so.
It doesn't allow you to choose which Pokemon to start with.
Amazing job! So he says, we're going
there. Yeah.
Okay, you try Charizard.
That's a good choice.
Oh, your Charizard.
Oh, wait.
You missed it.
Yeah, it's fine.
Can I absorb those? Yeah. It's even easier though. So far. He's taking a lot more damage.
Wow. Saw that?
It rocks so much. Holy shit. Boulder, what the fuck? He was like a Charizard Boulder did so much.
That was crazy. I was like, oh, let me see what this move does. Oh, okay.
Jeez.
If Charizard is like that for everything, we might have to use him in some space.
That's fucking broken.
Maybe that was his weakness. Rocks. That was weird. I'm kind of interested in checking the speed run to see what that effect is. I don't think that was a glitch.
Yeah, that's a really good strat.
Yeah.
This is the scene I was talking about. Okay. That was sick. Lucas. Oh, you gonna do? Fucking. What's that shit called? Rock Lita's Primary Lotus.
Primary Lotus, not that. Screw Wario. Well, I'm done. Okay. Sorry, Milk. Alright. Hey. I like this scene. Like I told you. Lucas steps up, you know? Alright. That was a good mission.
Okay.
Did you get it?